Today we shall learn about noun, common noun and proper noun. Noun mean naming word. Common noun mean names of common things like boy, girl, pen, book. Proper noun mean special name of special thing like name of a person, place, company, etc. Example: Abdullah, Amina, Kerala, Wipro. Notice that all the proper nouns begin with capital or big letters. Noun means naming word. It can be proper noun or common noun. Proper noun will always begin with capital letter because it is name of a specific person or specific place or specific identity like a company, name of a company or name of a vehicle, specific vehicle. For example, there are different types of car, but if you say name of one car, so we can understand which specific car we are talking about. The same way, name of a person, it can be Amina, it can be Abdullah, it can be Abdurrahman, it can be John, it can be Vijay, whatever. But it is specific and special to that person. Whereas in case of common noun, it applies to everything. There may be many boys, so there may be many girls. So when we say boy, that means we understand what is meaning of boy. When we say girl, we understand what is meaning of girl. But we don't know which boy or which girl. So to identify which boy or which girl, we use their special name. Example: a boy named Abdullah or a girl named Amina. So we can clearly identify about whom we are talking. That is why proper name will always have big letter at the beginning. So noun means naming word, and among that there are two types. Now we are going to study, that is common noun and proper noun. Common noun means names of anything. Proper noun means name of a particular person, place or thing.